We are back for another week, and I am responding to a recent comment. I have to admit, it took me a while to respond to this comment, and I apologize. And it's because I didn't really have any good news. So this user is asking for larger zoom and dark mode. Dark mode is something that every single one of my clients asks me about within 45 minutes of first speaking to me. And this is something that has been a problem for ConnectWise for a very long time. If you look into the enhancement forums, if you look into feature requests, there are about 8 years worth of requests for a dark mode for a ConnectWise client. And it doesn't look good. So there's a lot of things that are going on in there that haven't been updated. It's really difficult to push this through. Allegedly, it's available in ASIO. I haven't seen that rollout yet, but it's supposed to be coming. However, I did notice that someone put a little bit of an information in regards to testing extensions. And for the record, I am not telling you to download an extension that can read and access your data. I'm sure cybersecurity would not appreciate me saying that you could theoretically download Darkreader and then install Darkreader in your Chrome browser and be able to look at ConnectWise PSA something like this. But if you could find a safe solution where you provide an overlay over your system to put it into a dark mode, that might be a possible solution. I'm using Darkreader in this one, and again, this is just a development DevOps environment, so it doesn't really matter, and this isn't my data. When it comes to views, I do tend to zoom in and out. The problem with zooming in and out of your ConnectWise is that if you zoom back to 100%, you'll be able to see that system button where, if you've watched my videos, you know I'm going into system all the time to change things in the back end. As soon as you start to zoom in, I'm just doing a control scroll zoom in, I can see more of this information, but I'm losing the ability to go through this side, and the scroll bar doesn't actually take you down the menu. So the scroll bar is only going to take you through this front end view, this table. You will need to zoom out to access that system again. Usually you can get away with a 110% zoom. If you don't need system, if you're operating sort of above that fold, you can zoom in a little bit more and be able to see that information. I wish I had better news. I will keep everyone posted on dark mode. I know it's something that's very exciting. If there are any updates, I will let you know. Otherwise, I think we'll just have to stay tuned and wait to hear from ConnectWise.